I'm vlogging on it, let me vlog!
How you doing, guys? My name is Faz from RI Tyres. This is our first vlog. And I can see obviously Sully's in the background. Get Sully in, because he gets shy. There we are. So basically, we're going to start vlogging our everyday life about the cars that come into our garage. We're going to be vlogging the BMW M5 2018. We got it last week, but I've just not had a chance to get this vlogging done. Like I said, it's not a normal vlog. We get the everyday life at RI Tyres. We get the customers, we're going to vlog them. We're going to Dubai soon, so we're going to vlog them. My staff is absolute proper jokers, so we're going to vlog them. What else is there? We're just like a normal everyday RI Tyres life. So you've got to like, you've got to subscribe, you've got to keep in touch with the videos as well. Have a look at them, see what you think, right? I think you're going to love this. Basically, what the fuck, for fuck's sake, man. See what I mean? This is what I get to part with. Anyway, right, this is Matt, so you're probably going to see him quite often in the videos as well. Hairy Matt, they call him Hairy Matt, why? Because of that. Anyway, let's talk about the M5. Fuck off, you don't want to talk about you. Oh yeah, I swear quite a bit as well, guys. So, I apologise for now, yeah. Right, guys, start off with the car, as you can see. It's a 4.4, I think it is, I'm not even sure, so it's a bit, like I said, it's a bit of a weird, but I'm not like more vlogs or these other fucking vloggers you get and whatnot that know exactly everything about the car, what speed it is. Half of the time I don't know shit, but yeah, it's a 4.4, I know that, 20 inch wheels, side decals, carbon fiber boot spoiler, performance exhaust, performance diffuser. I know all this because I spec the bastard, that's why I know it. Have a look inside.
Inside's very nice.
Right inside out. Leather's pretty good. Nice colour, isn't it? It's got loads and loads of extras in it, tons of extras. Heated seats, cool down seats, massage seats. That steering wheel looks amazing as well, because it's just, I don't know, this car's got loads and loads of life compared to the older one. I think the older one, I'm not gonna, like I said, I'm not like normal vloggers, I just say as it is. The older ones look shit, but this looks bad. Have a look at the front of it. I think you like the front. Look at that. Oh, we've got these new plates as well now, so we're doing these new plates. 4D tinted background, and it's got like the texture of the plates, it looks wicked. Got the performance decals, the side inlay things. Needs a wash. But yeah, this is it. Now let's start it up, I think it's cold anyway, it's not going to sound that good. We'll try putting an M1 and see what it sounds like. Right, check it. That sounds amazing, doesn't it? That sounds good. If you get your hands on one of these guys, even if you're going to hire it, because half of your opener are going to hire it anyway, if you're going to get one for hire, get your hands on one of these. Don't put it in a fucking wall. Trust me, get your hands on one of these. Check the SQ7 out. That's one of ours as well. Badge is missing because I've got the badge getting done. Black tinted lacquer on it. So that should be back in a couple of days. I like this SQ7 because firstly it's 7-seater, 4-litre. This one's got a powerizer in it. It's chipped. It's 510 brake with 1,000 pounds worth of torque. So for a 4x4, it's got job. Turn the back out. The back lights. They're the, how do you say it? Watch done technique, somehow, I don't know. It just sounds gay, but I don't know what it is. They're the upgraded lights, a bit filthy like. The badge goes there, that's gone in for that thing as well. Same with this back one. They check the diffuser out, I've taken that off. The black tips, I'm getting them done because they were silver. I think they look shit. Number plates, they've been done as well. Side steps, we've put them on. Oh, I don't have the keys for this. No, I do. Got a exhaust sound enhancer. So I don't know if this is gonna pick it up, but listen to this. Have a look inside. This nice blue lighting. Let me turn this down, one sec. It's got a nice little, you know, blue glow going around the whole car. In the evening, it looks really nice. What do you think? It's a nice drive, this car, as well. It's got loads of power in it, man. For a 4x4 and a diesel, you can't knock it back. You just can't knock it back. Let's check the Ranger. We did this about a year ago. Got the chrome side, where it used to be silver. Excuse me. Got them all done chrome. Calipers, gold. Tinted front lights. As you can see, it's been ages, man. It's all coming off. Can you see the thing? So that's why it's back, just to get redone all back up. Black badges. And yeah, it's got the 22-inch twist wheels. We put them on as well. Back lights are tinted. I really like the you know, the gold that goes all the way to the back. It just looks different. Breaks the car completely up. Tinted up, all black on black. Number plates are slightly tinted. Again, it's got that 4D lettering on that. It's badged to us, guys. Now I'll show you an absolute mental case. You probably know him. It's from Blackburn. Blackburn's very small, but we're on the map now. It's this lad here with this M4. He's got the C63. We're going to vlog the 63 as well. It's not here today, but he's got the M4. But wherever this guy goes, he's always wheel spinning, drifting, power sliding, you name it, whatever. He just doesn't give a shit. Fuck off, you fat cunt. Come on, look at this. This one we got lowered. When did we lower this?
2 weeks ago.
We lowered it. This is the guy I was talking about. They're the two clowns that work for me. There they are. You'll see them quite often in the vlogs as well. And believe me, they're not all there. Front plate has been put on. The 4D number plates are going on this. Tinted headlamps. I'm going to do something on the side of it as well. I'm thinking of putting a decal on it. Blacken them out. Decal M Sport. No, M Performance. That's what it says, isn't it? And the size extensions like you've got on the M5, exactly like that. Sully is actually doing work. This is the first time Sully doing work. He comes to work at 3 o'clock, half of the time, and then finishes at 5. So he's got the baddest job. He's going home right now, doing fuck all. Yeah. So that's the most he's going to do today is he's just going to do that number plate, and that's a big thing for him. Right. So that's our first vlog. nothing. excuse me. Nothing professional about it, nothing, just as it is, how we are as people. Whoever comes to the garage, whatever cars come in, it's just an everyday thing. It's not staged, it's not acted, we're not doing what many other people do. It's just, like I said, as who we are and what we are. This is what we are, this is how we are. First vlog was of this thing. If you want to know anything else, just drop us a message or on Instagram, which is RI_tyres, Snapchat RI tyres, YouTube, subscribe, like, and we'll probably put another video up soon. So see you soon, guys. See you later. I'm all the way up, man. All the way up, all the way up. Nothing can stop me. I'm all the way up. For my niggas with Bentley coupes and Rolexes.